just consumed by the void. Shox is gonna run out from Palace, finds a player completely blind in the form of Nico. Cadian's getting covered. TeSeS with the 4K! Incredible fourth frag! That headshot onto Apex is what dreams are made of, and Borup will close.
How's TeSeS so capable of these multi-frag rounds? It's unbelievable how consistent he's been at that in this series. We can see why they pay him the big bucks. This is some ridiculous break control. Dupree-level stuff.